Hello everyone, my name is Janderson. I am a PhD student of the University of Pernambuco from Brazil, and today I'm going to present my work, Performance Improvement of Pathplane Algorithms with Deep Learning in Coding Model. First, the pathplane definition is a computational problem to find a sequence of valid moves the object can make from the source to destination. A common problem is such large environments make the pathplane algorithms spend much time to find the shortest path. It's common to solve this problem reducing the dimensionality of the data. One of the most famous works of this task is a PCA. Principal component analysis is the process of computing the principal components and using them to perform a change of bias on the data. Other famous solution is the SVD. The singular value decomposition is a factorization of a matrix that generalizes the eigen composition of a square normal matrix to n M by N matrix via N extension of the polar decomposition. Proposed by Hinton, autoencoder can encode data, eliminate useless information, and still obtain good results on classification tasks. An advantage of autoencoder above PCA and SVD as the fact that it considers nonlinear information to encode data. So, inspired by the work of Hinton, the CNN encoder was proposed to eliminate useless paths. This is the architecture of the CNN encoder that was evaluated. The flow of the CNN encoder is the input image, the output of the CNN encoder, and the preprocessing steps. The preprocessing steps are transform the output into a 60 by 60 matrix, apply dilatation with kernel size equal to 3 by 3, transform the image into binary with threshold equal to 50. Overlap the original scene and the preprocessed output. And finally, apply the A star to find the shortest path and to count the number of iterations. The database used has 5 environments with fixed and dynamic obstacles. The start points are the yellow pixels and the goal points are the gray pixels. The input of the CNN encoder is an image of the environment and the label is an image with the shortest path. To evaluate the CNN encoder, we split the database in 80% to train and 20% to test. The used metrics were the time spent and the number of iterations to find the shortest path. Also, we compared the CNN encoder model with traditional methods. In the left table, we can see the number of iterations in each scene and the percent of average of improvement. In the right table, we can see the time spent in each scene. The results show the CNN encoder combined with A star was better than all compared algorithms. That was my work, and if you got interested in my research, please send me an email. Thank you for your attention.